Oh, my name is Jason. My goal is to make a steering rover. Build. I used NXT motor, beams, wire. Program. I used move blocks and loop blocks. There was no problem. Thanks for watching.
Can you show us how the robot works? Can you tell us what happens when you press a certain button?
It goes backwards when you press the backwards button, and then you press the forward button.
Okay, so you have a forward button, a back button, and a steering, right? Yeah. Okay, does anyone have any questions for him? All right, let's give him a round of applause.